Whew, it's muggy out. Conditions in your print room are today's hot topic, so cool off and relax while I give you the lowdown on humidity. Relative humidity is the measure of water vapour relative to the temperature of the air. It is expressed as a percentage, the amount of water vapour in the air compared to the maximum amount that could be held at that temperature. Every printer is different and will have its own optimum operating environment. Refer to your printer's user manual for the exact specifications, often found towards the back of the manual. Achieving the perfect environment can be difficult. Your machine would much prefer a warm and humid environment, whereas the operator would prefer to turn on the air conditioner and cool off while they work. However, the use of air conditioners will often lead to very low humidity, and if set on the dry setting, will dehumidify the air. If the humidity drops too low, the use of a humidifier is often recommended to achieve the optimal environmental conditions for a reliable day's printing. For example, on your DTG machine, if the humidity drops too low, you will have issues like nozzles drying out during a print or possible damage to your print heads. Now that you know a little bit more about humidity, feel free to contact us here at GJS for any further advice that you'll need, and we'll be more than happy to help.